the story behind Whitby. Someone close to me claims I'm a vampire because I remind them of Dracula, as I appear to never sleep. And Whitby is an actual seaside town in England where the author Bram Stoker's Dracula comes from. And as I looked deeper into the myth and legend of Dracula, I was really intrigued with the opposing energies and forces of life that exist in this legend, good versus evil, evil versus good, the contrast between the beautiful side and the dark side of life. We can't truly understand beauty without experiencing a dark period, and vice versa. So what I attempted and tried to do in this particular musical piece is mirror those energies. The piece begins in dark fashion and ends in a hopeful, beautiful way.